If you know anything about the behavior of black holes, that they suck things in and make them disappear forever, this might make you a little nervous. NASA scientists are reporting that they have found the youngest black hole in the Milky Way galaxy, and cosmically speaking, it's not that far from Earth. Researchers spotted the supernova remnants using NASA's Chandra X-ray Space Telescope. Sitting about 26,000 light years away as viewed from Earth, they've dubbed it W49B. Catchy nickname, right? Well, besides being both younger and closer to Earth than your average black hole, there's something else out of the ordinary about W49B. The Verge writes, W49B is unusual. Instead of exploding symmetrically, spreading stellar material evenly in all directions, this supernova ejected material from the poles at a much higher speed, resulting in more of a barrel shape than in other supernovae. So how did scientists determine they were dealing with an actual black hole? Red Orbit reports it was the lack of evidence that gave it away. They found no evidence for a neutron star, which is typically left behind after a supernova explosion. The lack of evidence implies that a black hole may have formed instead. Now, if you're worried about W49B destroying the Earth, though, just take a deep breath. The black hole is about 26,000 light years away from Earth. For some reference, the sun is about 8 light minutes away. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.